really well favorite of mine. I love Salute and I love Bar Alight. Bar Alight is one of my staples right now. Go to Bar Alight. They have juices, they have smoothies, they have salads. And Adriana is a wonderful person who I love very much. And so go over there and try something. I'm going to be healthy. I know, but I try to be healthy and then later on I have a donut. It evens out. I try to have it even out. You want to be healthy so you can drink a lot. Because later on when you're drunk, you know you're not going to be healthy. You know when you're drunk, you've never been like, oh, just a small salad. When you're drunk, you're like, nachos, chili cheese fries. And if you're someone who's not familiar with Mexico, you go into OXXO, you think that's a 7-Eleven, you can't recognize a fucking thing. You're like... And when you're drunk, it's worse. You're like, just grab some shit. I don't know. This one has a teddy bear on it. Sounds good? Every bag of chips is hot. What the fuck is going on in Mexico? Can't even have a freaking Cheeto. Everything has picante sauce. Let's make it hotter. Sure, why not? All the chips, there's gotta be one chip that's not gonna set my mouth on fire. Sabritas, I found them. White girl chips are called Sabritas. They're in a yellow bag. So get those. And if you like a good, wonderful, one of my favorite things to eat as far as like chocolate goes, at the OXXO is a thing called a mammut. And it has a little elephant, like a woolly mammoth on it. And the only reason I tried it is because I was drunk and I was like, cartoons! So I grabbed one. Plus, I think that the mammoth was caught talking to me for just a minute. I went by the aisle. He's like, eat me. What? Eat me. Okay. Or it could have been the short Mexican man behind the candy aisle. I'm not sure. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Sorry, ladies. Love that fucking smoke, don't you, Ariel? Every time he does it, I'm like, sorry, excuse me. Sorry. So it happens when you have too many enchiladas. Oh, baby, I was not supposed to know that something wasn't right here. Oh, baby, I shouldn't have let you go. Now you're out of sight, yeah. Show me how you want it to be. Tell me, baby, 'cause I need to know.
I still believe when
Tacos are a good alternative.